So one of the things we hear a lot from Lapua customers is how many reloads they can get out of a cartridge case. You do find some cartridge cases out there that if you reload them just a few times, you see some cracking on the neck or some signs of case separation towards the rear or web of the case. When Lapua cases are made, they are made and designed specifically to have at least 10 reloads if you are shooting them within standard or normal pressures. That goes into design characteristics like the composition of the head of the case, so the primer pockets stay nice and tight, the hardness and that hardness curve, which annealing can give you to make sure that the shoulder and the neck are soft enough so they don't become brittle by work hardening. Work hardening is every time you move metal around on a case. So when you shoot it or when you run it through a sizing die, it gets harder. Lapua cases are designed to be resistant to that, so you can get multiple reloads out of one cartridge case. In fact, there are some shooting disciplines where they're getting more than 20 reloads on one cartridge case.